All right, are we ready to solve this one? 2 cosine of 2x minus 2 sine of 2x equals 0 on 0 to pi over 6. All right, I got to do something over here to make it so that I can easily solve this. And I am seeing an identity for sure. So, if I move that 2 sine of x over to the other side, I get 2 cosine of 2x equals 2 sine of 2x. I'm going to divide both sides now by 2 cosine of 2x. Guess I didn't need that extra equal. This becomes a 1 over on the left, and over here on the right I have sine of 2x over cosine of 2x equals 1. We certainly recognize that that equals the tangent of 2x. So now what we need to solve is for which 2x's is the tangent of 2x equal to 1? And we know that the tangent of an angle equals 1 on this interval, 0 to pi over 6, let's be careful here because our x is going to be on this interval. So what we know is that 2x will be equal to pi over 4, because the tangent of pi over 4 is equal to 1. Now pi over 4 is not on my interval, but remember this interval is what defines the restrictions on x. And so if I solve for x, I divide both sides by 2, I get pi over 8. So x equals pi over 8 is on my interval, and it is such that tangent of 2 times pi over 8 is tangent of pi over 4, which is indeed 1. So there's our solution.